The first thing to start with is Winston Churchill said, democracy is the worst form of government except for all others that were invented. And I think the same you can say about capitalism. If you go around and you see what we've done to the system, it probably has served its purpose very well for many times in history. But when it served its purposes best, it was when it actually evolved. Theodore Roosevelt, the New Deal in the US, would be a good example of that. We've come to a point, especially with the 2007-2008 financial crisis, that people are really starting to ask themselves questions if it's really working the way it was supposed to work. And undoubtedly, it has worked very well for us. But I think more and more the cracks are showing in the system of if we would continue to do business the way, business as usual, if you might want to say it, that we create more problems for this planet Earth than we might have foreseen 15, 20 or 25 years ago.